Hello, welcome to Fashion World. Today I'll talk to you something about Kaylin Slevin. Kaylin Slevin is an American actress, dancer, model, and social media influencer. Her father is William Slevin and mother is Christine Slevin. Kaylin Slevin was born on 28 December 2000 in Chicago, USA. As a kid, Kaylin often accompanied her parents to theatrical plays and musicals. She also expressed interest toward dance and was hence enrolled at a dance class when she was just 3 years old. She started doing musical theater at the age of 7 and eventually fell in love with acting. She was then encouraged by her well-wishers to take up modeling, which prompted her to approach a talented agency. At the age of 9, Kaylin moved to California in order to pursue modeling and acting. After moving to California, Kaylin landed opportunities to model for various commercials. She made her acting debut in 2010 when she was cast in a television movie titled The Inhibitors. In the same year, she was also seen in a short film titled Beast. In 2011, she appeared in a number of television series including Bones, Shake It Up, and Video Game Reunion. She was also seen in a short film titled Thanks Mom and in a TV movie titled My Freaking Family. Kaylin made her feature film debut in 2011 when she played Cindy in D.I.N.K.'s Double Income No Kids. In 2013, she was cast in another film titled Ass Backwards, in which she played Little Lawrence. Kaylin had become popular by 2014, so much so that she was invited to make a guest appearance in the hit television series Teens Wanna Know. She received her big breakthrough in 2016 when she was cast in Awesomeness TV's popular show Love Story. In 2018, she landed a recurring role in the popular TV series Chicken Girls. Apart from being an actress, Kaylin competes at various beauty pageants. She won the 2017 Miss Malibu Teen USA pageant and then competed at the Miss California Teen USA pageant. She currently holds the title Miss Venturia County Teen, which is an official preliminary to Miss California and Miss America. Kaylin is also known as a popular model. She has been modeling for many years now and has appeared in more than 70 commercials so far. She is also popular on social media, where she has thousands of followers. Kaylin is being managed by the Osbrink Agency and MSA Dance Agency. Kaylin Slevin likes being involved in charity events and organizations. She is an ardent supporter of an organization called Students Against Destructive Decisions, SAD, which strives to prevent students from taking potentially destructive decisions. She is also associated with the Hedging Prevention Organization, which was founded in 2007. As her relationships are concerned, Kaylin is currently dating Micah Pittman, who is a professional American footballer. One of her favorite pastimes is swimming. She also likes spending time with her parents, Christine and William Slevin. I hope you will be enjoy. Watch this video. If you like, then please like, subscribe, and watch the video till the end. Thank you.